You're reading the Horse Magazine. What are you reading?